I think there's someone in the water. There's someone in the water? Yeah. Okay, so there's fire on the boat now.
I can hear.
Yes!
Make that as a command. Honestly.
Okay, I'm going back. We have nothing to lose. I hit! Woo! Another one! They just pulled everything they could.
Don't shoot at the galleon.
No, don't shoot the galleon. If they are with us,
they are not hostile. Should we? I'm gonna try and put the alliance flag up and see if the Reaper wants to alliance.
No! Don't do that.
All right, they are fighting.
Are they shooting at us?
I don't know yet.
They are firing at us.
Yeah, they are firing at us.
But we are such a big distance. They should
be. And it hit.
One hit out of how many?
Yeah, I know. We are still going for the Athena.
Yeah. Let them waste the cannonballs, honestly. Yeah.
Another one's going to... Okay, no one.
Nah. Oh, I heard that. That just went straight over my head. Alright, they're coming in closer.
Hey! That's an Athena chest over there!
It's not even close, mate.
Nah, I know. It was to reload a chain shot, so that I can maybe get the sails when they try, when they get closer. Because right now...
There's an Athena chest further in front of us!
Well, look at their I don't know what it's called, the stick out in front.
Oh, they're coming. They're coming real fast!
And I'm dead.
Oh shit.
Did someone fall?
No, I don't think so.
Help?
There's like 10 holes down here.
Oh,
I want that.
I'm just off of my soul then. God damn, boys.
Why are everybody against us right now?
And why do we not have Mikkel right now? It's him who's always thirsty for blood.
Is there another one? Yeah, there is another one. I'm running
away. Still a hole.
Yep. Alright, should be good.
How are you guys doing?
We should repair the mast, because it needs repairing.
I'm on it.
Just needed a bit of repairing, Jesus.
Yeah, and the Reaper Galleon is coming back.
I was about to say, did they leave us alone? No.
No,
no, they didn't.
That illusion is behind us.
Yeah, we need our captain, that's true.
Yes!
Make that as a command, honestly. And make the command name exclamation mark quote
mast.
One. Yeah, quote mast.
Exclamation point mast. The mast need repairing.
Skip at 2021.
Yeah, repairs. We need to repair that thing because it's need repairing. Can I get sails? Anyone?
Yeah. I'm on front.
You don't have to look for this.
How much health do I have? I can't actually see.
Two hours of epic ship PvP. And they're going for it again!
They're just Hail Marrying. Wait,
hi. Hey, here's someone.
I hear hot miking. Yeah, he hit the ladder.
I heard a Q.
Yeah, he's on the ladder. Not anymore? Oh fuck, Skipper.
Oh yeah, but we also got a... That's holes! Woo!
Yeah. Oh boy!
Okay.
How is that made if you like downstairs? How?
I got you, Skipper. What the fuck? I'm
dancing!
You started dancing,
and I'm dancing!
Oh my god, this is chaos!
It's gonna be like playing on dance a bit. I just can't repair because you keep getting hit, but...
I got the reward from Wi-Fi. We can't say we need to get out of here, but...
Oh, I'm dead again.
Oh, no. This could be a voice. You.
Like, at least they angered.
I don't think they own the SoT ship anymore, Philip. You would have noticed them by now. Or the oils they are tucked, and if they are tucked, that means they are waiting for something. Which I don't mind right now. Yeah, exactly. That's my point, Michael. So this island we're about to hit.
Yeah, we're about to hit it. Okay, I'm going back. We have nothing to lose. And there it started burning, so...
They just got hit by lightning.
Yeah. Probably somebody had their sword out.
Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna try and board.
Alright, alright.
Don't know how it's gonna go.
But it's gonna go.
It's gotta happen. Maybe I can fuck with him enough. Thank you, Andy.
Oh, they're right. Coming. Oh, they're coming real fast.
Bro, that refreshing feeling.
Oh, you need a shower, mate.
I just say I'm smelling.
Yes. Come on. I hit! Woo!
Nice.
Another one!
No!
Another one!
Fuck up my fucking sword there.
You gonna catch him or not? Jesus.
Fire, fireball!
I'm on the boat.
Yeah, we have fire. You on? Damn.
Yeah, I got one.
Oh.
No, fuck me, I was so close. Well, I disturbed them enough to not firing at you guys.
Yeah, you did. That's actually quite nice, but we were also out of range, so...
They were all on cannons. And they don't check for sound cues at all.
Alright, then we just bought them again.
Yeah, they were so oblivious, so I need to take my blunder. I wanna get... instead, I think. Because I can get more guys then.
Oh, they shot one onto us.
Did they manage to get one on?
No, 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 they didn't get one on, but they are going for it. Oh, he's on the island. He's on the island, yeah. Okay, so there's fire on the boat now.
I can hear that. It's funny how people think that fire is so OP, it's not.
I can see the guy. And he's going for a cheeky swim for it.
Way.
And we started turning the other way.
I got beat off. Alright.
Yeah, I just have nails.
I must say they have...
Maybe, who would that be?
I don't know.
Hey, you're not getting on that one.
Am I not?
No. No, not that one. The other side.
What do you mean, the other side?
Oh, he was going to cannon from the left side, right side, and we are going to cannon from the right side.
Gonna reach.
I hit!
Go higher again, that's gonna be
dangerous. And I hit again!
Go on.
I think there's someone in the water. There's someone in the water.
God damn it, mermaid, why are you so far away?
Yeah, where are you going, you little shit?
I was trying to get on, but they were sailing far away.
Oh, wait, you both hit the water.
I saw that one.
Yeah, there. I fell in the water because of that guy.
Wow.
Hey, he's right here, he's right here! Wonder, where are you going?
Oh my.
Oh, he's taking the mermaid.
Yeah.
He don't want to fight me.
But I saw that blunder snipe skipper.
Yeah, I know. Okay, did we get the piece or what? No, we did not. Okay.
Have we chased? Yeah, there's a chance.
Yeah, but I'm hitting my snipes, so... We are just running out of cannonball soon.
So we really need a guy on board.
What were you doing?
Fire.
Are you ready for another cannonball barrage?
The answer to that would be no.
Alright. And they did not hit a single shot.
Nice.
Like... Oh, okay, one!
The last one!
Fuck me!
And you died, okay. Did you kill someone?
No. Getting all kind of furious over here, sorry.
GG.
Okay, going for the right side. That's not gonna hit. That's gonna hit. Woo! I'm in. Nice aiming. Well, so you need to go check on water damages.
I just saw one of them get yeeted across to us.
I'm on my way back.
We may be out of wood in a minute.
No, really?
What?
I've got the last pipeline.
Oh, check if there's there should be a plank crate, if there's anyone in that.
Plank crate.
Right here. Oh, zero. Okay, we
I have four.
I have three. So we have seven planks. Well, Ramstrat, Breaststrat, right?
Yeah, boy. I'm just gonna swap quickly back.
Yeah, I'm not the... Oh. That could be a kind of an issue. Yeah, if they were hitting...
God damn, they must have a lot of cannonballs for
us. Yeah, apparently. And somebody is swimming for us. How is water? We have one hole, I think.
Yeah, over here. I got it.
Alright, we need to sail by a fort now because we are out of materials. Can I get the nearest fort on a map? Somebody?
Yeah.
I'm not done with this
one. Miles away, boy.
There should be a fort right nearby.
It does say fort, right?
Oh, we are there, okay.
Yeah, so we are in the middle of nothing.
Crow's Nest Fortress, southeast, southwest.
So, well, right, yeah, southwest.
It do be like that sometimes.
Yeah. So,
we got a shark now. Jesus.
So while we have the time, there's no island here, islands here. God fucking damn it. I wanted to collect resources.
Just a regular Megalodon.
Oh.
Yeah, can we get a hitch a ride on him?
I got him. You got a little nice speed boost there. We're actually getting away from him. Oh no. Why? We don't have planks! All this!
Well, you got a speed boost from that too!
That's for sure.
If we are sailing, we are going full on Ramstrat.
Yeah. Well, Mikkel, what do you want us to do? It's sad that we have to flee, but we can't do anything.